All right. Starting off on a murderous note. Hello there.
You're not put off by my wee scars.
Oh, at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Grog. Give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? So you shall. Not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim.
Oh, there's one
own.
Down there.
You and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
Nope.
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter.
Ah, crap.
I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Grog.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There's one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes.
You gotta be kidding me.
There it goes! What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Said when he's eaten one. He's not eaten anything yet. Now.
I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it.
Run!
Jumps on you. Your speed will now match the ground. Scared to chase you. I'll be waiting.
That will be quite a ride.
Wait. I need to. Okay, wait. Carrigo!
I need a Carrigo for speed.
No! Hold on, Carrigo! Come on, get off of him! No! Get on it! Oh my god. I am inside the beast.
Shoot him in the head.
Sounds easy enough.
Right, our cabin. Hear you? I've slain bigger crowds when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. Shoot it in the head.
Oh boy, look at him go.
What's step four?
There is no step four. It should be dead. You must have done it wrong.
I'm following your orders.
Well, that's your problem. Thanks for your help.
Mounting them? Oh, yeah. Whoa! Crap! No! Don't eat me! You are mine! Foul creature! Uh-oh. Oh yeah, let's do it. Let's eat some Uruks. Mmm. You're making him very hungry. Yes, that's right, eat them alive. Oh heck yeah. Oh yeah. Playing them like they're toys. Smack them around like they're your wee bitty toys. They're hurting the Caragor. Smack them. Oh, I thought I grabbed the Caragor for a second.
Your life ends with the sting of my blade.
Die, foul beast! Kill a dire Caragor. How do I know what a dire Caragor is? Yo, game, you gotta tell me these things. Well, I guess I'll know it when I run into it.
That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Pretty sure that dire Caragor was the thing that he was riding not too long ago. Oh wait, I still have that Caragor on my side too. Wonder where it is. Cause you can see it right there. Oh wait, no. Oh, it's gone. I'm really only looking to see if there's any vendettas around. No, there's just that. Oh no. Nope. See, I talked to Orange about this guy, and Orange said that that guy killed him so many times. So I'll be thinking if I want to avenge him or not. He just ran right into the fire like an idiot. Yeah, you don't go anywhere without burning alive. Oh wow, now I can't even see him. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. Got that to do now. Let's go do that first.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Now we gotta run all the way back. I know I can fast travel, but running is what I do best. Besides, who knows who I'll run into on the way. Because I am looking for that dire Caragor. That noise. Dire Caragor? Whoa! I don't think you're dire. No, you're just Caragor. Are you dire? Hey! Sit still. Sit still and die. No, he wasn't dire either. Which one's dire? There are like no dire Caragors anywhere. Oh, wait a minute, doesn't the game tells you when there's one? I'm an idiot. Because the game literally tells you, the target you were hunting is nearby. You are dead. Wait. What? Curious. Surprise, son.
Thank you, Ranger.
Ah, man. Let's do some scopes. With fire arrows. Ignite barrel stacks with fire arrows. So I'm gonna need to get my combo up then. So come on over. Needs to be an 8 if I remember correctly. That didn't work out nice. Fire arrow. Any more barrel stacks? Oh, don't tell me those are the only ones. If they were, I'm gonna have to redo the mission. No, they weren't. There's more. Okay, now, no reason to be jerks. Boy, sit down! Ow.
Thank you.
Nice. So, what now? Wonder if I have anything really worth putting on. Do I have anything worth putting on? I don't really think I do. Okay. Now it is time to do the mission. Guess we have done all the bow missions now. That's a normal Caragor, that ain't dire. Cause the game would have told me. Oh god. Really? Yeah, you better run off scared. I need to kill you. I kind of really need you to die. Come on. Wait, what? Oh my god. Oh. Oh wow, I actually completed my challenge for that. Ah. No. Take a seat. Take it now.
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it?
Can we just do it?
How did you get out alive?
Luck! The crowd knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this crowd for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. Mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torben the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere. Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
We go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military. I like it.
Alright, time to pick it up and have myself some fun.
Oh.
This turned Cal Brimbor bad. That doesn't...
That's right. Remember me.
Oh no. That's not fun. Oh. I've gotten somebody killed now. Come at me, beast! Whoa! Here we go. Great, yeah, what'd it charge me?
A shot to the skull will disorient him.
Yeah, then let me shoot it in the head. Gah! Come on! Take this beast! Gotta get away from it. Oh crap. Oh crap. Is it gonna charge me again? Wait, what's that? What are you? Wait, it's gonna pick up the. No, dang it. Would you stop and actually shoot him in the head when he does it? No! He still got that one. Why do you keep looking at the ground, Talion? Off of me. Come on. Oh god, no. No, not now. Now's not the time for this. Please. Now's not the time. Idiot. No, you don't. Put it down. Oh god. Okay, get over here, run. Where is he? Come on. Why? Charge me! That's right. Whew. Yeah, I got you now, big boy. Come on! Yeah! Ugh! Any more? Ugh! Ouch! Any more arrows? Now! No, stop right there! Uh-oh, move out of the way. Did not see we were done here now, did I? Shoot it! No, in the head! Crap, I'm out of arrows. No, stop. Run. Are you charging already? I wish you would just hurt. Yeah, you're charging now. I've had enough. I'm taking you down. Come on. Eat it. Let go. Huh? Eat some. Yeah. Ugly creature.
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm gonna make you a fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help with the journey, so what are you saying? Put
no,
some
no,
chance
no, it's over now. I have to do this alone.
If you survive, come down the Blue Mountains. A lot of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
See you later. Wait, you just don't get him out of there. Okay. So, we just defeated a bunch of crowds in the legendary one.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
And if he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
This thing doesn't die. Alright guys, well I am gonna leave it off here. I hope you enjoyed and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.